Here's how to make this Daft Punk effect. They use this one on their Discovery album, create a return track and a delay with 100% mix, and send your sounds to this return. Now load a phaser after the delay to give the echoes a spacey, swooshy sound. Then load a sidechain plugin and use the dry signal to duck the echoes so they swell up in the gaps.